I'd like to share with you this piece that I made in 2020. It was designed to complement this wall cabinet in which I store my herbs and teas for making infusions. And this slant top cabinet here is made to store all my teaware and also to provide with a working surface in which I can mix my herbs. The carcass itself is made from European white ash combined with some American olive ash, and the stand is made from cherry, so that makes a pleasing color pattern, not too contrasty in this case. To join the carcass together, I used a number of fruit dovetails, as you can see in the corner, and this main shelf here is housed in all along the piece with four protruding through tenons which are expanded by wedges. The inside is arranged asymmetrically for a modern look, and the back is made on a frame and panel form, echoing the fittings. These panels are made from Mediterranean cypress, which has a lovely fresh scent. The drawers are made in the English style, as you can see, with very thin drawer sides and flush drawer lips. And I wanted to point out three things about this. First is the veneering of the fronts, which is made with 4 mm thick veneers, and there is grain continuity, as you can see here, and there is also grain continuity in the drawer bottoms. The poles are made from reclaimed violin keys, which is a trick I learned from my father and I incorporate in my pieces very often. And these come right through and they are wedged, so they are held very securely in place. To give some visual interest to the stand, there are some rails that have been lowered down and they have some subtle curves. And there is a box here, which, as you can see, it's held in place with four dowels, so that it can be lifted off or it can be just opened right where it is, with no problem at all. I hope you find this inspiring, and hopefully it will give you some ideas.